Hi everyone, welcome to Heart Kid Wave on YouTube. Today we are going to talk about how TikTok is killing our young generation. First thing, let's talk about negative impact of TikTok social media on our younger generation. First, we will talk about it brings about potential exposure to inappropriate content, where it leads to addiction and mental health, whereby you find that people watching TikTok find some videos very exciting and they are addicted to them videos that you find maybe at their age. The video must be restricted to their age, where it brings about mental health when they grow up. Secondly, I'm going to talk about cyberbullying and negative effects on mental health, whereby it is important for parents or guardians to involve on our young generation in guidance of usage of social media platforms, e.g. TikTok, where most by in Kenya, you find that a kid of 12 years anajibizana na mzazi wa 30 years, ni kama mtu wa rika yake. So that one is mental health that TikTok has brought in our country. Thirdly, I am going to talk about distraction, whereby TikTok is a destructive tool whereby kids spend a lot of time on TikTok and find themselves easily to study and complete homework or focus on important issues. So you find TikTok has bring about laziness and it has bring about poor performance in schools and etc. Lastly, which is our major point, TikTok has desensitized and normalized a lot of things, e.g. having sex at a young age, illness. And finally, we are talking about that, which is a major impact, mostly in Kenya, or let me talk about East Africa. I will just mention a few TikTokers who has just passed away in the same cases, which is road accidents. The first TikToker from Uganda is Tenge Tenge, who has gained fame through Tenge Tenge. Na huu kijana amekuja mpaka akafanya Tenge Tenge challenge na Chris Brown, yani watu wakubwa wakubwa peke yake. I don't know what went wrong, but Tenge Tenge, rest in peace, road accident. On our next page is Brian Chira, who gained fame through reporting an accident what happened some years ago. Na unapata kwamba Brian Chira mwenyewe tena amekufa ajali. The third one is Baba Mona. The cases has been the same, and these people I've mentioned are the most trending and they have been the best TikTokers ever. We have another case of the person who is faceless on TikTok, who is King Rosso, who is gifting so many Kenyans some lions, e.g. akina Nyako Pilot, akina Tizian, akina... So King Rosso manze gifting Kenyans some lions, na lion moja nasikia ni wane, na nasikia ukipata hiyo lion ukule yako imeisha. So manze, TikTok is killing our young generation. Kwa njia ingine, I'm just saying, let's just be keen on websites we use. Mostly, we emphasize on TikTok, and such giftings on TikTok are bringing so major negative impacts on Generation Z. And the fact is that the entire world is exposed to this. Almost every day is scary. People are so easily influenced, and if something is trending, the people will join the trend, whether it can hurt your health, your family, self-esteem, friends, or being overly sexual. Thanks for watching Heart Kid Show. Like, comment, share, and subscribe on YouTube. Bye.